What a great chance early for Montreal on home ice.
And good speed early in a game like this where you know Philly's going to have some desperate legs and try and assert their game. Montreal with a good first shift.
Hathaway and Lawton got tangled up. Habs coming. Wrist shot. Suzuki missed high and wide. He had some room up top. Suzuki for Savard. Matheson picks up the pass to Caulfield. Caulfield. Matheson. One-time drive. Score! A Mike Matheson rocket. 1-0 Montreal.
Mike Matheson is going to make this goal happen because he moves his feet to get to the middle of the ice. He doesn't stay in the dot lane, and that allows Cole Caulfield to get involved with a little give-and-go exchange in the high ice. Mike Matheson walks into a one-timer. His technical NHL first start against the Buffalo Sabres, so he'll still look to get acclimated as time goes on.
Slavkovsky off the turnover right on, and Erickson makes the stop. Suzuki got clipped by Sealer in the corner. Caulfield, Savard, Matheson, down low, Suzuki, wait, Slavkovsky score! What a pass! Suzuki to Slavkovsky, back of the net, second of the game, 2-0, Montreal.
Play in the second period, and Juraj Slavkovsky is going to be all alone at the side of the net. There's a good battle happening, and Nick Sealer releases to go to Nick Suzuki. That leaves Slavkovsky open. Drysdale realizes it, but he's too late. He's not able to get back. And that is one nice pass by Nick Suzuki.
Garnett Hathaway keeps the play alive. That was turned over right to Nuha. He'll go to Gallagher with Armia. Yeah, well, Armia. Armia in, shoots, hit a stick, and went wide. That hit Drysdale. Harris across. One side, Bob, score! Kovacevic with a hammering shot. 3-0, Montreal. Gallagher, the tip in front, and the Habs. What a start on home ice.
Kovacevic and Brendan Gallagher is going to get a stick on this in front of the net. It's been a theme for the Canadians. Hang out in front of the net. And it's just a one-timer. No one's in the shot lane for the Philadelphia Flyers. Gallagher not boxed out. He's able to be right at the top of the crease as Erickson goes to reach for it with his glove. Gallagher gets a stick on it first.
Nice little pass to Bria Pezzetta. He'll zip it to center. Dvorak, Pezzetta. Pezzetta, wrist shot. He just missed far side. Matheson tries to chip it back in. Pezzetta, here he took that away. Forrester. The backhand right to Savard, and he'll spring Slavkovsky in, score! Juraj Slavkovsky, first career hat trick. He lights up the Bell Center.
Slavkovsky, as the fans litter the ice with hats, a heads up pass by David Savard as he knocks this puck down. It's Slavkovsky who's coming off the bench, and he just puts this over the blocker of Erickson. Nice speed. Johnson had taken a hit as the Montreal Canadiens were finishing a chain. Caulfield and Slavkovsky laughing on the bench. Caulfield always gives him the gears that he doesn't use any tape on his stick. Looks like he's not changing anytime soon.
Josh Anderson driving play, score! The drought's over! Josh Anderson's got one! And it's 5-0!
A bulldoze this puck into the net. It's good speed. That's what you can control. When things aren't going well for you, you can work hard, you can skate hard. That's exactly what Josh Anderson does here. He was going to draw a penalty as Nick Sealer had his stick into the midsection of his body. He ends up going feet first into Sam Erickson. The puck follows in behind, and looks like they may have a look at this, but Josh Anderson.
What a night for Montreal. I don't know if you had in your bingo card a Slavkovsky hat trick and Josh Anderson scoring, but what a great night. Dvorak drops. Harris. Dvorak shoots. Score! Welcome back, Christian Dvorak! Teeth versus the Jets. Welcome back to the Bell Center.
Everyone's scoring tonight. Christian Dvorak hasn't played since December 30th. It's a good job delaying a little bit as he crosses the blue line. It's a give-and-go situation. Nice patience by Dvorak.
Here's Kovacevic in his own zone. Out for Slavkovsky. Cross for Suzuki.
You didn't ask what Mike Babcock said when he saw me play.
Paling in, shoot, score! What a shot. Ryan Paling up top over Montembeau. And it's 6-1.
Into the offensive zone. Tippett's just going to drop it back for him, and there's no back pressure by the Habs. That leaves a huge pocket of ice for Paling to walk in, and he takes one extra stick handle, really leans onto this shot, puts it back past Samuel Montembeau.
Sure, two first-rounders next year as well.
He starts to wonder with the Flyers, how much are they going to try and expedite things given the success that they had this year unexpectedly? They didn't expect to be in this position. Their young players really took a step.
Dvorak the steal. Down low, pass in front. Dvorak score! Second of the game. What a night. Christian Dvorak.
The high slot, but this puck is going to rebound off of Eric Johnson right onto the tape of Christian Dvorak. Watching that back, you're thinking, Harvey Pinard, take that to the net. You haven't scored in a while. He's trying to make a play. And
that time of the season, you got to grind. Here's Armia. Gallagher's got some space. Brandon Gallagher in. Gallagher, forehand score! What a goal! Second of the game, Brandon Gallagher, and the Habs got eight.
Canadians, he's going to fend off Nick Seeler in the neutral zone. Watch as he gets body positioning, keeps his feet moving. And then it's just a quick move across the net. Gets Fedotov to open up as Brendan Gallagher is going to slide this in right through the legs. Starts in the defensive zone.
Tried to work it in deep, and he was tangled up by Farabee. Lixell drops it off. Case to the forehand. Good power move. Follow-up try. Lixell couldn't score. They bury it. I thought, yes, the goal light goes on as they'll tap it in. It looks like Farabee buries it to make it 8-2.
A clean entry off the rush, and it's Noah Cates who's going to drive his way through the blue paint as he gets in behind Kovacevic. That creates a rebound opportunity. Lixell can't get it, but Joel Farabee is right there on the doorstep. He's going to end up banging it home, and for Farabee, it's his 22nd goal of the season, his 50th point, and a big bounce-back season continues for him.
Paling releases Hathaway. They'll drop for Tippett. Tippett circles around. Tippett jogs it in. Shoots in front. Score. Paling, second of the game. Lovely redirect in front. And it's 8-3.
The slightest second is going to leave his assignment, which is Paling. It's a little bit mesmerized by Eric Johnson, who gets a step on Harvey Pinard. But it's too far for Dvorak to go. He can't do anything about this pass.
Puck available. York tried to bring it towards the net. Little flip. Gallagher is in with Armia. Gallagher. Armia. Brendan Gallagher. Armia shoots. Score! Yoel Armia. 9 for Montreal tonight.
He's completely enamored with Brendan Gallagher and the puck. He doesn't check to see where Yoel Armia is. It's a clear-cut 2-on-1. But as this pass comes across, hasn't scanned and can't get across, doesn't read the play.
Dvorak pads the stats with a face-off win. What a night for the Montreal Canadiens. A 9-3 win. First career hat trick for Juraj Slafkovský. And the Habs really put the Flyers on the brink.